I guess we're off, Vika. Anyways, this is Jelly Bean Medicine, and welcome to yet another edition of the JH Report, August 2007. As the moral majority continues to make inroads into the world of Linden Labs, we now have another holy commandment: thou shalt not gamble at games of chance. This in addition to the other holy commandments of thou shalt not dress up as an underage child and engage in sexual role play, thou shalt not engage in anything construed as broadly offensive, and thou shalt not commit to anything firmly enough for the population at large to understand what the hell Linden Labs is talking about in the form of a communication via official channels.
We have decided that we are in full support of Linden Labs' latest ban, and we are taking control of this situation by cracking down on those dens of iniquity out there that continue to try to operate illegal games of chance. We are going undercover to make citizens' arrests of all the perpetrators who are still gambling in direct opposition to the ban. Now, let me think. How can I dress to infiltrate the inner sanctums of these gambling dens? I need to really have access to their inner circle. Wait, I know just the look. Yes, perfect. No one's going to suspect me in this. In fact, I might even just score a few free buffets on the way through as well.
Hux moves into position on the perimeter, sneaking his way right into the middle of those evildoers. Note his cat-like grace as he sneaks silently into their midst.
All right, everybody, freeze! You're under house arrest for violating Linden Labs' fourth commandment. Thou shalt not gamble at games of chance. Drop face down. Now, I'm talking to you. Yeah, you too. Down. And I'm going to cuff you before taking you into custody. Ouch! Hey, wait. You don't know who you're messing with. Damn it. Foiled. We need to bring more force. Maybe Jelly will have better luck.
I can slip right through their defense, and with this heat I'm packing, they will have to respect my authority. Everybody stop what you're doing and come quietly down to the station. Wait, does SL have a station? Well, I don't care. Come with me anyways and we'll figure out what to do with you later. You're in big trouble now. Hey, what the hell? You know, I will be back.
We head back to the house and rethink how we can up the ante because these crazy groups obviously have mafia ties and are much better orchestrated and heavily armed than we had envisioned. Hey, honey, how's Plan C coming along?
I'm gonna blow people up. I mean, Roger that, baby. We're almost ready.